Hello everyone, this is the HappyAnimaidCafeManager here with another Let's Play for Xenoblade Chronicles 2. By the way, I saw the Nintendo Direct and... Okay, so I discovered Garfrunt Gate, but that's not what I want to talk about. Until after this cutscene.
Hell of a story. So you headed to the World Tree to reach Elysium, but got swallowed up whole instead. You got some crazy luck.
So, what were you doing back there?
You know, this Titan. It ain't too fussy about what it eats. I went down there to see if anything we might need in the village washed up. But mostly I only found your sorry muscles.
Yeah.
The village has a lot of children.
Lots of drivers and blades here too.
We're in the business of dispatching drivers and blades all across the world. Most of the kids are war orphans. Took them in while on the job.
So you say. Just a little to make it themselves.
Some of them might grow up to be drivers, like ourselves. But and others might become tailors.
Doesn't matter what they want to do with their life. We leave it up to them to decide.
That's just as much just as my tail.
Good day, sir.
You said it. I've been called worse. Come on, let's see. All this egg talk's making me hungry.
Hey, look who's here. Food's on the table. Don't you worry about the cost. Eat as much as you like.
I'm going to get some water. Bandan?
Cheers, love. Give me a beer.
Beer? Coming right up.
What's up? The grub don't suit you?
So, you're fighting wars too, buddy.
You got a problem with mercenaries?
Are you trying to get us to join up?
Shrimps like you, we're not that desperate. Relax.
Okay. Good to know.
Rex, you're a salvager, ain't you?
Yeah.
You must have fished out your share of military supplies, but you're fine with that.
I don't want to get involved with it.
It's all the same. Compasses, valves for ether stones. Armies need all these things. That bread you're eating, it's made from Ruska flour, supplied by the Ardanian government. This world's full of war. Don't matter if you're a soldier or not. As long as you're alive, you're in the war. Some way or another, don't you think? Life can be cruel. That's why I set up this little band so I can protect people like Kira. Rex, you're the driver of the hitches. The whole world is going to try and scalp you. You realize that? How are you going to live when you've got everyone gunning for you? It's a good luck. All you need to do is ditch that girl. Come on. Gotta get ready.
Where are we going?
Just follow me, kid.
He said to follow him, but I'm not seeing him anywhere. What an annoying old guy. Where do you think Van Him went? Because we just explored the village and hope we run into him. Good idea, it's always best to get the lay of the land when you arrive in a new place. Besides, didn't he say we would get ready for something? He's not exactly big on explaining himself, is he? There's quite a few shops around here, so let's stock up on anything we need while we look for him. Not like everything else. Triple ring. Companion booster, justice booster. Not enough space to accept the reward. What?
You're all mine.
Wow! World has many amazing places in it!
Treasure acquired.
Perhaps rest and enjoy you for a bit.
You've got overdrive protocol.
new abilities acquired.
Perhaps I can be a...
See what this guy wants. I can't leave my post, but I got to do something wrong. Oh well, the thing is, we got ourselves a little problem here. Neon Poppy, very interested to hear details of this. Yeah, me too. Can you give us the lowdown? The kids went out to play, but it's been ages and they haven't come back. When they go out to play, sometimes they come back with stuff we need, like food or raw materials. It's all well and good, but I worry. I've asked them to stop, but you know, kids. They just want to help the village in their own way, I suppose. Playing mercs. At any rate, it's not unusual for them to be back late, but whichever way you slice it, they've been gone an awfully long time. Don't worry, I don't want to overly worry. But you do hear stories, but I want to make sure they're okay, but I can't ban my duties. We're going to help Bright Prince, of course. Let's do everything we can. You go and check for me. Thanks, that would be a huge help. The kids said they were heading over Great Mall Rapids Way. I've got to start looking there. Thanks a lot. Would be mercs. Ooh, training battle.
Come out.
Shit, do I get up there?
Here's a little demonstration.
Well, that's too bad.
Your old mind. Come out.
Too high. Okay, so I could push the ladder down if I could get up there. Okay, no wind mastery.
Here.
That looks freaky. Looks like that one giant spider's web from Ocarina of Time.
Treasure acquired.
Oh, it's safe to walk on this.
Oops, that wasn't supposed to happen. New enemy in the mix. Come on, have the juice.
I'll bash you up proper next time, I swear.
Be wary not to push yourself too hard.
If they see the fight, they shall get one. Oh.
What? I didn't mean for that to happen. I keep getting spam emails and even text messages that of offers that I don't even think are legit.
Come out, come out. Flora heals an aching soul.
Well, thanks for watching. Until next time, to be continued, baby.